Next question. In what ratio wheat at 32 rupees per kg should be mixed with wheat at 24 rupees per kg so that on selling the mixture at 39 rupees per kg there is a profit of 30%. In the problem definition, two varieties of wheat are given to us. Let's consider them as variety 1, which is taken as V1, is equal to 32 rupees per kg, and variety 2 taken as V2, whose price is 24 rupees per kg. And it is also given that the seller is combining these two varieties to get a mixture, and he is selling the mixture at 39 rupees per kg so that he gained a profit of 30%. So it is given that variety 1 is combined with variety 2 and he got a mixture, and selling price of that mixture is equal to 39 rupees per kg. On selling this at 39 rupees per kg, he gained a profit of 30%. It is very important to note that this 32 rupees per kg as well as 24 rupees per kg would be the cost price for seller, and by combining these two, the seller sold the mixture at 39 rupees per kg. First of all, we have to calculate the cost price of the mixture. We know how to calculate the cost price of the mixture directly. Cost price of mixture is equal to selling price multiplied with 100 by 100 plus profit. So that it would be equal to selling price is 39 rupees per kg multiplied with 100 divided by 100 plus 30 is 130. 0 will be cancelled out. 13 will be cancelled out 3 times. So that cost price of mixture would be 30 rupees per kg. Cost price of mixture is equal to 30 rupees per kg. Now let's consider cost price of variety 1, cost price of variety 2. It is given as 32 rupees and 24 rupees respectively, and the cost price of the mixture by combining variety 1 with variety 2 is now 30 rupees per kg. Rule of allegation is to be applied on these three values. By considering 32 and 30, the subtraction is 32 minus 30, and consider 24 and 30, that subtraction would be 30 minus 24. So if you take the ratio, it is 6:2, which is equal to 3:1. If we combine variety 1 with variety 2 in a ratio 3:1, then the resultant mixture price would be 30 rupees per kg, and on selling the mixture at 39 rupees per kg, the seller will get a profit of 30%. This is given in option A. Next question. In what ratio Darjeeling tea costing 320 per kg be mixed with Assam tea costing 250 per kg so that there is a gain of 20% by selling the mixture at 324 rupees per kg? This is also similar to our previous question. Two varieties of tea is given to us. One is Darjeeling tea. Darjeeling tea, whose price is 320 rupees per kg, and Assam tea is the second variety and its price is 250 rupees per kg. Darjeeling tea is combined with Assam tea and the mixture is sold at 320 rupees per kg. So selling price of mixture is equal to 324 rupees per kg. On selling this at that price, the obtained profit is equal to 20%. Therefore, cost price of mixture is to be obtained first. Cost price is equal to selling price multiplied with 100 divided by 100 plus profit 120. 00 will be cancelled out. 12 will be cancelled out 27 times in 324, so that it would be 270 rupees per kg. This is the cost price. So if we consider variety 1 price per kg, variety 2 Assam tea price per kg, and the mixture cost price per kg, and on applying rule of allegation, it would be 320 minus 270 and 270 minus 250. 270 minus 250. This ratio is to be taken so that it would be 20 is to 320 minus 270 is 50. So this is equal to 2 is to 5, which is given in option D. Next question. A milkman makes 20% profit by selling milk mixed with water at 9 rupees per liter. If the cost price of 1 liter pure milk is 10 rupees, then the ratio of milk and water in the said mixture is. This question is also similar to your previous questions. In the problem definition, it is given that the cost price of pure milk, cost price of 1 liter pure milk is equal to 10 rupees per liter. The milkman is mixing milk and water. So a mixture is formed with milk and water. Milk and water is giving a mixture, and the selling price of this mixture is given to us. Selling price of milk water mixture is equal to 9 rupees per liter. And on selling this at 9 rupees per liter, he made a profit of 20%. Profit is equal to 20%. So cost price of pure milk is given, and cost price of water is taken as 0 rupees because water is free. And if we calculate the cost price of this mixture with that, on applying rule of allegation, we will get the required ratio. From the given information, obtain the cost price of mixture. Cost price of mixture is equal to the selling price multiplied with 100 by 100 plus profit percentage. So that it would be selling price of 1 liter is 9 multiplied with 100 divided by 120. 00 will be cancelled out. 3 will be cancelled out 4 times and 3 times in numerator and denominator. 2 and 5 again. So this would be 15 by 2, which is equal to 7.5 rupees per liter. Let's consider cost price of milk, which is given as a 10 rupees per liter, and cost price of water, which is 0, and cost price of mixture, which is 7.5 rupees per liter. Now, on applying rule of allegation, this would be 10 minus 7.5. In between 0 and 7.5, the difference is 7.5 minus 0. So 7.5 minus 0 is to 10 minus 7.5, which is equal to 7.5 is to 2.5. So this is simplified to 3 is to 1, which is given in option A. If the milkman adds one part of water for every three parts of milk, and if he sells that mixture at 9 rupees per liter, then he will gain a profit of 20%.